So we got to listen to the voice of God, hear the voice of God, and know what God is saying about our lives. Amen?
Amen.
There is a word for the Lord. Give unto God that was my life. That was just the introduction, y'all.
Amen.
Give unto God who's in my life to the greatest pastor in the world.
Amen.
To Pastor Owens. To the elder of the house, Elder Robinson. Yolanda, give it up. So those did a wonderful job. Wonderful job. I know it. Thank God for all the youth in the house. Thank you for the Elder Rosie. Thank God for being in the house. Yes, we stop by the chief holders. Amen. It's a blessing to have chief in the house. We are grateful. But that is a word from the Lord. Tell somebody, tell there's a word from the Lord.
There's a word from the Lord.
Amen. I'm so glad. This is our first Sunday service. Tuesday. Can I say our first Sunday service Tuesday?
Tuesday.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Yeah. Yeah.
It killed. Yes, it killed us to give him $900. So that means if I got $5 here, more than you want to split. You keep your rest. I'll rest. You can blow it if you want to. You can go and spin on a little dress. If you can find one for 4 feet. And then, but we kill ourselves rolling on the floor on top of the nails in our front room and I leave the floor going to God crying with the bill ain't paid. I said, well, I'm gonna pay your bill. You ain't paid your first bill. Huh? You ain't blessed me. You ain't paid your bill at the church. You got, because what God is doing trying to keep you out, teach you. You know what time it already is? I'm gonna be real with you. God is showing me respect when it goes. He said, it's teaching you how to be a businessman or a woman. They give you a business mentality. Because when you learn how to be an investor, come on.
Right.
That's what you're doing when you, come on. And I thought about it. When you give your child, are you investing in? She just spoke to you tonight. She said, I invested into the kingdom.
That's right.
And when you invest in the kingdom, guess what? You respect for the capital to capitalize.
Yes.
You expect to get something on the bottom end when you capitalize. It's not the Wall Street.
That's right.
Make money off of it. They take your money, make money off of it, you don't see no result of it. And they screaming and cussing and fighting, folks are killing each other on Wall Street just to get a dollar. When the stock drop and goes down the negative, you will see some people. If you go and read your paper and do Wall Street, you got folks killing themselves, commit suicide. You got folks wanting to foreclose and cut and put their house on Wall Street. Put the children and the wife in hotels. Then we're going to make it, we're going to make it, we're going to make it.